Hi, I'm your host Brock Frazier, and welcome to the premiere episode of TV Cycle, the show where you ride along. Run the intro!
You take some bicycle, and some cannons, and what do you get? TV Cycle! So let's go ride in, somewhere, anywhere, yeah! Let's go ride in!
A typical episode of TV Cycle involves a cycle, a rider, and where they're riding. This is my 1995 Schwinn Classic Cruiser. I've owned it since it was new. It's been a great bike. Put a lot of miles on it. Put a lot of hours on it. Done some mods over time. Let's take a look real quick. There's the wall rack on the back. I've had over 38 pounds of groceries on there. Underneath the seat is a camera mount and camera. That's the bottom right corner view on the ride. It has the wheels have been changed out. There's a Springer factory fork on it. And now let's take a look at the handlebars. From left to right, we have a timer that lets me know around the time the ride should end, an LED light, a camera that's forward facing, that's the main shot during the ride. We have next to that the camera that is the rider view, so you can see where the rider's up to. That is in the top right corner. We have a bell underneath that, that's great on the green belt, and then finally a cup holder I made. You may have noticed that the mounts I'm using are made out of metal. I fabricated those myself. I started with plastic mounts that were $3 shipped on eBay from Hong Kong. Here's how it went when I took the plastic brackets to Wichita, Kansas and tried to shoot an episode there.
Looks like our mount broke. We'll have to try again.
Thankfully, the lanyard saved that camera, which is the one I'm using right now. The metal mounts have been great. We'll be riding around 23rd and State Corridor today in Boise, Idaho. Let's ride. Thank you.